not as vigorous a style of gesticulation as a lot of umpires.
As Howard flings one down the left field line, that one will get into the beer garden.
Heads up down there.
So, one lucky fan will get a souvenir down there.
Nothing ruins the mood like a baseball in your margarita.
Some people prefer it that way. Ground ball to Tenorowicz. On to Rodriguez at first. One down.
A bit of a nice essence of leather, perhaps. String. Adding in a sprinkle of infield dirt, perhaps. Nice and
gritty. I think Brewmaster may be in your future, Jamie. Fun at the yard. He popped out to Rodriguez at third and then flew out to Bruno and making a diving play at third base. Laying out is Erceg. Have a day, Lucas Erceg, defensively.
He continues to make absolutely sparkling plays down there at the aptly named a hot corner. That time diving to his left and snaring one just before it was to hit the dirt. And that'll bring up the catcher, Logan Ice, with two out here in the top of the sixth. As that one tantalizingly got past Rodriguez, who dove on the infield grass to his right from first base. And then Tenorowicz behind him dove to his left on the base of the outfield grass. And it was just out of his reach as well. I feel like that's a special sort of I don't know, struggle or torture for infielders. It is to barely, you know, dive and just not come up with the ball.
Just a C&I ground ball.
It was going to make
its way into the outfield no matter
what.
Yeah,
I feel like if the Greeks had played baseball, they would have had that be one of their eternal torments.
Yeah.
You know, equivalent with, you know, trying to get a bite of fruit, but it's always out of your grasp, or rolling a boulder up a hill, but it always falls, you know, back down. This is the baseball version of that, I think.
As Mason throws on to Rodriguez at first, checks on the runner Hendricks. Welcome back to Evan Diamond. My name is Sam Gall. Alongside me is Jared Suda and Jamie Silva. I feel like when I bring you back, I need some like nicknames for you guys.
Technically, Jamie is a nickname, but not. I don't. That's probably not in
but
the
I'm
sense
not,
you mean.
No, that's not in the sense that I mean. It's the first pitch, Pearson takes for a ball in the dirt.
Yeah, I don't know, Sam. Maybe we should have, you know, gotten everyone on the Calex broadcast crew, you know,
could
a
have.
Snazzy moniker.
We should
to
I think
go
we
with.
Have.
Yeah.
Is it too late?
You would be, of course, the Grand Sam.
Would I be the Grand? Okay.
Yeah, I just thought it would just
I
now.
Like it. Okay.
You know what? If you want me to bring it back next inning and introduce you, and just to see if you could get a feel for how that sounds, that could be done.
No. It was for you guys, not for me.
Oh, how selfless.
Even though Hal Medeiros was retired on that play, this is the first runner Cal's had in scoring position all day.
The view from second must be lovely.
That's what David Esker's thinking. Maybe he'll have some work out there at third base. He'll be able to wave somebody in.
That would be fun.
To center in a great catch made at the knees by Jeff Hendricks.
Apologies. I was so shocked that I thought, you know.
You thought Jimi Hendrix was out there.
I did not know that an old fellow at this point like him could be so spry, making such spectacular catches. But yes, it is his grandnephew, Jeff, out
we
here.
We don't know that.
No, I'm speculating. Baseless rumors here.
So
but yes, it was an incredible play to get back to the thread of the thing.